Hello, it's Retro Toy Tuesday, and today we're going to take a look at one more Space Jam toy, the 1996 Marvin's Countdown Rock-O-Tron. I believe the original retail price for this rocket was around $10. The rocket was sold with Marvin the Martian and two basketballs. The Marvin sold with this spaceship is the exact same as the one that was packaged together with Monstar Nawt. Marvin's only point of articulation is that he can rotate his head from side to side. The rocket has great balance when it's stood upright. The back of the spaceship has two doors that open to reveal a compartment that has a foot peg that Marvin can securely attach to fly his spaceship. And as Marvin is demonstrating, the proper way to fly a rocket is with half your body hanging out. Make sure you keep that in mind next time you take your own rocket for a cruise. The rocket splits in half at the top to reveal a hidden half-court basketball game inside. There's a basketball flick launcher that unfolds, and then you're ready to play. Now, I bought my set on clearance years ago, and the stickers were missing from the box. The stickers you see applied to the interior of the rocket are not the correct ones, and the original stickers should have looked something like this. I'm pretty sure this rocket only came with two balls originally, but since the balls are the exact same as the ones that were sold with the character packs, I'm going to add some more for more fun. Let's see how many points I can score. And the balls are going everywhere! Okay, how many shots have I made so far? Oh, 2 out of 6? Alright! That's better than my real basketball abilities! And that's all the Retro Toy Fun for today, but check out my other videos for more Space Jam toys and other 80s and 90s toys. And if you'd like to stay updated, make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching!